Friends, we've been invited here to share this time with Jonathan and Jasmine. For me, this is a culmination of a lot of hard work, tears, and joy watching these two coming together preparing for this day. I would like to ask everyone to remember that we're here not only to celebrate, but also to be there for Jasmine and Jonathan whenever they might need us, that you're here as witnesses to what they're promising to do for one another from this day forward. So, en el tiempo que han estado, su amor y comprensión de cada uno ha crecido y madurado. Ahora han decidido dedicar su matrimonio a Dios para vivir su vida juntos como marido y mujer. Así que les pido que me tengan paciencia a mí, porque de hablar inglés y español al mismo tiempo es un poquitito difícil. And I would just ask everyone if you please have patience with us, as we'll be having the ceremony in both Spanish and English. So any prayers would be appreciated. So I thank you. And if I could please ask you to bow your heads and we can join in prayer, si podemos, por favor, orar. Our Father in heaven, creator, savior, designer of marriage, we turn to you this afternoon asking that you be glorified by what takes place, that this ceremony would honor you and reflect the seriousness of the vows to be spoken. Nuestro Padre en el cielo, creador, salvador y diseñador del matrimonio, nos dirigimos a usted esta tarde, pidiéndole que sea glorificado por lo que lleva a cabo, que esta ceremonia honorarte y reflejen la gravedad de los votos para ser hablado. Might this service be a reminder to us who have spoken similar vows to our spouses in the past. Ese servicio sería un recordatorio y quienes han hablado votos similares y nuestros esposos en el pasado. Podría ser instructivo que aún considerando este compromiso en su futuro. Might it be instructive to those yet considering such a commitment in their future? Might this ceremony be a fitting beginning for Jonathan and Jasmine as they commit themselves before the company to pursue a Christ-centered life together? Podría ser esta ceremonia un ajuste comenzando por un Jonathan y Jasmine como se comprometen antes de esta empresa para buscar juntos una vida centrada en el Cristo. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Se pueden sentar. You can take a seat, please.
Quiet.
We're going to start with Richard giving that blessing.
Father, I come before you. I thank you. For your goodness, Lord. It's an answer to prayer for me and Marie, and my son to me and God in the name. So thank you, Father God, that you're a good, good Father, inspired that goes on in our life. You're always good to us. We thank you. And today, the celebration for Jonathan and Jasmine, we unite their hearts together, and may you be glorified in your marriage. And thank you for all the friends here today, Father God, that have come to support us. And me and my family, we just want to give you all the praise and glory. In Jesus' name.
And now the blessing from
Jasmine. Hija, felicidades, Jonathan.
Ojalá que todo les vaya bien, que se porten bien y que me den mucho dinero.
Now, if I could just have a quick moment, if I could have Richard, if you wouldn't mind standing, please. And family, extended family, I'd like to listen as well. That I'd like to ask you, Richard, are you willing and able to hold both Jonathan and Jasmine in any time of need, that you would hold them in your prayers, that you would hold them accountable as to their vows and what they're promising before Christ?
Yes, I will.
¿Le gustaría pedir que se pare la familia de Jasmine? Y que puedan prometer ahora que cualquier momento que Jasmine tenga un problema, tenga una cosa que le pese, que siempre la recuerden de lo que ha permitido aquí ahora y a la vida que quiere seguir con su esposo. ¿Me puede decir?
Claro.
Muchas gracias. Our God of love established marriage as a symbol of Christ's perfect relationship to his body, the church. We have come together to bring you both in one. Nuestro Dios de amor ha establecido el matrimonio como el símbolo.